is need, and I would say it's not only kids. This year, our youngest student looks to be 17, and our most seasoned, 72.
There's a fly to left chasing Brock Peterson back. That's going to be over his head, isn't it? It is. And he kicks it, and the ball rolls to the wall as Flores scores. Dwight Smith Jr. with a double, and the Fisher Cats here in the third inning now lead Binghamton 1-0. One out, man at second, and RBI number 38 for Dwight Smith Jr.